and he must have sent himself into a deep coma.
Do a deep.